go over our materials. Oh! Let's get cleaning, hey? So first off, by looking at the bike, I can already tell that there's rust on the suspension. Pretty worn frame and really blunt handlebars, and even the brakes are squeaky, don't really work the best. The seat seems to be in one of the best conditions on the bike, because no wobble or anything. Everything's a little bit rusted, but I think we can do something with it. We have some disc brake cleaner. Let's try this one. So as you can see, I've turned around the bike so I can clean the chain, and I filled this up. Let's clip it on. So this has to sit in there, and I will spin it around, and it will clean it. I've somewhat lathered up and cleaned this chain, which is looking a lot better than it originally was, but it had a bit of trouble because it kept falling off, and that was a bit of a pain. I WD-40'd it up, and it's looking pretty good now. The weather cold. I don't know what this is, but it's all purpose cleaner. And it says it will remove stuff like just old grime and stuff. Right now it already looks like the bottle has rabies, and it's kind of looking a bit crazy, but let's give it a try. All done the clean, it's looking pretty far. See you guys. Make sure to like and subscribe, because it took a lot of work. Anyway, see ya.